this was a year that I would say might be my toughest. You know, every year you come through and have some, you know, successes and failures, and you kind of you do your debits and credits at the end of the year. But this particular year, I feel like, and maybe it's not the case, but I believe it is, it was my toughest year trying to understand. And I think I speak for us all in the operation, whether you're in the front office, on the field staff, and including the players, because I've had a lot of touch points with our players, personnel too, over the coming last month, including through yesterday, and we'll continue to try to figure out what ails us. But there was, it was somewhat of a Jekyll Hyde. It was, you know, at times looked unstoppable, but many other times unwatchable, you know, because of the streakiness and the lack of consistency, and trying to unpack that, trying to solve that on the run. Clearly was able to get to a wild card berth in a 92 win season, but certainly that's not what we're about. So ultimately, you know, back at it again, but that all falls on my responsibility to figure out, you know, where I went wrong. And I certainly have certain categories that, you know, I'll say this in a blanket statement. You know, we will be open-minded to everything and anything on this roster, as we should be. I'll consider, you know, I don't know what our budget's going to be financially yet. I haven't gotten that from our ownership, who's obviously been very dedicated and trying to put the best team on the field possible. But there's certain things that really were, you know, head scratching and frustrating, and you know, there, again, as I said, there, that all of that falls on my responsibility. And so I'm going to be looking to upgrade, as I always do. You want to make sure your strengths remain your strengths and attack your areas of weakness. But there's certainly, after this 2021 season, there are some areas of weakness that have popped up in a lot of categories that did not exist prior to this year. And so, you know, we got to really, you know, determine whether those are systemic or if they are obviously aberrations. And then also here's the biggest key, is go to the marketplace, whether it's the free agent marketplace with the available dollars we have before us, measured with the current commitments, or go to the trade market and see how we can solve that with what's available in the marketplace. And, you know, hopefully, you know, obviously there'll be some legitimate choices to reconfigure in certain categories. And and if we can, you know, I'll be in a better position to provide Aaron Boone with, maybe a more flexible roster that he can go to war with.